In Garland Branch Regional Park, some hopeful hikers had their plans sort of dashed when rain washed out three bridges at Paso Hondo entrance. That meant some of the trails were not accessible. They usually take the bridges away before the storms. They didn't get a chance to do it this year. Other entrances to Garland Ranch, though, are still open.